The massive oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico hits home here in Wisconsin. You're looking at a live picture of BP's latest efforts to plug the leak. The plan is to contain the oil and siphon it to the surface by sawing through the leaking pipe and putting a cap over the leak. The spill has already leaked between 20 million and 44 million gallons and could have a severe impact on the Gulf fisheries for years to come. NBC 15's Zach Schultz tells us it's already showing up in prices here in Madison.
Okay, a little bit of ice on this one, too.
Steve Fabian can't even get his fresh seafood stand fully set up before a line forms. Fabian Seafood has been selling fresh shrimp off the back of a truck for 35 years. And he's developed a loyal customer base in Madison.
It's fresh. I mean, it's the best shrimp we've ever had.
Morgan City, it's inland a little bit.
The most common question Steve gets asked is if the oil spill in the Gulf will impact his ability to bring fresh shrimp here to Madison.
Like 300 miles away from us. Yeah,
right.
It's far away.
Steve buys off the dock in Galveston, Texas. The biggest impact has been all the buyers from other parts of the Gulf bidding up the prices.
Immediately, prices started going up because they couldn't fish in the one area over near Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama. So they were sending 18-wheelers over to Texas and just bidding up all the shrimp over there.
Steve says they've had to increase prices 50 cents a pound, and they've still had what he calls panic buying.
A month ago, yeah, we had like a record day here. We were just stocking up like there was going to be no more shrimp in the Gulf.
I asked them if they were coming back next month, because otherwise I'd stock up more.
Steve's biggest concern is that a hurricane will shift the oil.
If a hurricane comes, who knows where that oil's going to go?
Keep your fingers crossed.
Customers know their best case scenario is that prices go up, but there's still plenty of shrimp.
Currently it's going towards Florida and not towards the Texas coast where they get their shrimp. But even if it doesn't, I would think that that's going to drive up the price of shrimp and other seafood that come from the Gulf.
Thank you, sir.
Zach Schultz, NBC 15 News.
Fabian usually sends out an email to let customers know when he'll be back. At this point, they hope to be back in about 3 weeks, assuming they've got enough.